And the other one is an awesome dancer. They were on their way home. However, when they were on their way home, they bumped into some gangsters who just watched them.
Essa is now suffering from lung cancer stage 2. People worked hand in hand to close the hole in the ozone layer, but it was too late. The hole was too big. Bodies of water dried up. Oxygen was too few. And if there is no water, there is no medicine. Essa's friends passed away due to the lack of oxygen to work with. Will we let this happen in the future? How about our future families? How long will we live if we don't do our part? Could we even make it when we're even like 62?
Isang kamay. Okay, lads. Ibaba mo. Lads, camera, action.
10 years of Vanessa's continuous smoking. She had received a gift from the cigars. Lung cancer, stage 2. All her friends worked hand in hand to heal the earth, but the hole was too big. Bodies of water dried up and they died of dehydration. Where's Vanessa now? She's fighting her cancer to live a little while more. There are no medicine because there are no plants left.